Bus Museum today. I've come with Damien, who's taken his bus, which he stores here, for an MOT. So I hope you enjoy the POV footage which we've got of that. And we also pull into a jet station and fuel up, which is so weird in the bus. But what an absolute amazing place this is. If you've not checked this place out, have a look in the description and there'll be a link to the website. But wow, what an amazing place full of absolutely iconic buses. I've never seen a trolley bus before, so I'm absolutely mesmerised by them. So, and I've just took such a liking to them. Damien's mentioned there's an actual trolleybus museum, so we'll be definitely going there. This is my first time being to a bus museum, and it's so weird. It's not what I thought it would be. It's better than what I thought it would be. The sheer amount of buses here is incredible. Soon as you walk in, genuinely, there's Postman Pat. Postman Pat and his little cat at Keighley Bus Museum. What can you... You can't get better than that. You can't get better than that. So it's really, really a short blog. There's more driving in this, but it's a really, really short blog of taking Damien's bus for his MOT. So I hope you all enjoy. If you haven't, please subscribe. Like my Facebook, it's in the description below. And have a lovely day, and I'll see you soon.
Number 11, is it? The bus?
The 9.
Cheers.